Luminex has several detection method technologies for analyzing the results of assays. Being familiar with these helps to understand how Luminex hardware works. One detection method Luminex uses to identify beads and if a target is present is called flow cytometry. With flow cytometry, the beads are fed into a compartment called a cuvette and individually scanned by a red and a green laser. The red 620 nanometer laser excites dyes within the beads to identify the bead region. The red laser works with a set of sensors that detect the dye concentrations of the bead. The green 535 nanometer laser identifies the fluorescence of the reporter molecule. It works with its own sensor. Both the bead ID is mapped and the median fluorescence intensity is measured. Another detection method is fluorescent imager analysis. This method reads all the beads at once. The beads are all fed into a chamber where they are captured by a magnetized wall. The magnetic magplex beads are required for this method. Once the beads are in place, a red 635 nanometer and a green 525 nanometer LED shine on the beads to excite the dyes and reporter. Then, a CCD camera is used to identify each bead region as well as quantify the analyte binding events. Once complete, the magnet moves away from the chamber, releasing the beads to be flushed from the instrument. Another detection method Luminex uses is fluorimeter detection. This method uses six LEDs that shine on six photodiode detectors using fiber optic cables. Each LED is a different wavelength and will excite different reporters. A PCR tube, containing an assay being run in it, is placed between the LED and photodiode to see if there is fluorescence. The LEDs and reporters are ultraviolet, blue, green, white, amber, and red. The fluorescence is charted for each channel and sample. Nanoparticle imaging, which utilizes nanogrid technology, is another powerful Luminex detection method. This method analyzes slides covered in spots, called nanogrids, to detect the presence or absence of targets. Each spot contains a strand of DNA, or probe, complementary to the various targets of interest. After a series of hybridizations with sample nucleic acid, mediators, gold nanoparticles, and a silver solution, LED lights shine on the slide, and a camera takes images of the slide at multiple exposures. Any probes or spots that have incorporated the various hybridization reagents scatter light back to the camera, creating a visible spot on the slide if the target nucleic acid was present in the sample. The spots with no complementary sample nucleic acid attachments, and therefore no silver-coated gold nanoparticles, do not scatter light back to the camera and remain dark. The Luminex instrument analyzes the slide to determine the presence or absence of light scatter on the nanogrids. The detection methods Luminex uses to analyze assays are flow cytometry, fluorescent imager analysis, fluorimeter detection, and nanoparticle imaging. Since different instruments use different technologies, the type of analysis needed for an assay will dictate the instrument used.